Sports this Saturday on CBC starts with Sports Weekend at 3 Eastern Time as Ernie Afaganis is your host for a look at the Canadian superstars in action. There will also be professional skiing from Vernon, B.C., World Cup skiing from Switzerland, and much more. Then Saturday night, it's Hockey Night in Canada as the Toronto Maple Leafs meet the Montreal Canadiens in the Forum on the full CBC network, where you'll see the Olympics of 1980.
You're enjoying Toronto Maple Leaf hockey on your sports station, TV9.
Hi, I'm Marty Adler, and I hope you'll join Don Daly and me this Friday night at 11:45 for post time from Windsor Raceway. And on this Friday night show, we're going to feature this gal. This is Ruth at the Wayne Horner Stable. She's going to tell us all about bandages. Did you know that about 99% of all the horses at Windsor Raceway wear bandages? Why? Well, she's going to tell us on this Friday night show. We'll also have the results of all 10 races, and we'll show you 8 of the races from Windsor Raceway. Post time, 11:45 on TV9.
Hello, I'm Don Daly, host of Sports Scene, Saturday nights at 7:30 here on TV9. On Sports Scene, we zero in on area events and athletes from amateur sports to high school sports through professional sports. And each Saturday, a recap of game highlights from the previous week. That's Saturday night, 7:30 for Sports Scene.
See the new 9 now. It's TV9, your sports connection. TV9, it's where the action is. From the local scene to the Olympic Games, from wrestling to the NHL, we've got a world of sports on TV9. And Saturdays, it's a sports bonanza with the knockout action of Racquetball Classic, followed by the road to Moscow with Steve Garvey, hosting a super hour of super athletes vying for the gold. Then, Ernie Afaganis brings the world of sports into your living room with coverage from across the nation and around the globe. Saturdays are Sports Weekend on TV9. Then, the very best of the newly expanded NHL. The major teams, the major games, all on Hockey Night in Canada, combined with the no-holds-barred excitement of superstars of wrestling. TV9's your sports connection. This Thursday night at 8 p.m., Warner Troyer's On the Record guest will be well-known newspaper columnist Charles Lynch. A limited number of tickets are available to hear journalist Charles Lynch speak on the record. If you'd like to be part of this audience, call 254-2831 now. That's newspaper columnist Charles Lynch on the record Thursday at 8 p.m. For free tickets, call 254-2831.
As if the handicapped people didn't have enough problems, society doesn't make things any easier for them. Jack Longman knows because he is a physically handicapped person, but he doesn't want or need sympathy. He wants to have things changed. He's a Thursday guest on Insight.
And Roger Barron plays the detective in Agatha Christie's murder mystery, The Mousetrap, which is currently playing at the Birmingham Theater. He pays us a visit on Thursday's Insight and talks about the play and his career.